والله as you said with boxing it's haram to hit someone on their faces and this is as the prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام clearly stated this but if for the sake of training is it okay to hit someone's face or lightly or something like this no it's not permissible but something else can be done whether you know to whatever you guys will be more expert in this but not to hit the physical face whatsoever even if it's lightly even if they have a helmet and things like this because the hadith is that to the janab al-wajh to stay away from the face Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala honored that face of the human being so but even if he's body sure no problem but the face Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala honored the face see the forbidden here is that to stay away from the face that means to stay away from the face it doesn't matter whether it's going to be harmful or not harmful It's forbidden to hit the face. So that means that it's not challenged by there's a, it's not going to be harmful or not. Allah knows best. But it's, is it only about the harm or it's something else? Because the Prophet ﷺ did not mention the reason why not to hit the face. What if it's because وَلَقَدْ كَرَّمْنَا بَنِي آدَمَ the face is the most honorable position of a person. And once a person is trained like this, it's easy to do the same thing to others. So it's